Hi guys, it's Maaike. Today I'm back with an AAA Cards Challenge card. It's challenge 151 and that is to use one corner plus if you like a color palette which is heavily inspired by these, I think, gummy bears? No, not sure. Halloween candy, I guess, because it's almost Halloween. And this is the card I made. Our sponsor is Templarations this fortnight, but I don't have anything from them, so I used the Equalizer from Unico. It's a stencil and I will use distress inks to meet the color palette, which is carved pumpkin, candied apple, twisted citron and squeezed lemonade, and then the black pen and black ink for the other color in the color palette. And one corner posed a little bit of a challenge. Which bits of the Equalizer do I use? And Equalizer, of course, you may know it from your stereo. It is the intensity level shower. Not the words in English. But green is good and red is going into overdrive. It will distort your sound. So I'm just making my own scale here a little bit shorter, just so to keep it into the one corner. And green, of course, is right levels, and then yellow, orange, and red. Yeah, you get it. And I thought that would go well because I was really stumped by the color palette. And now I thought I used it in a creative way. So I'm using two rows for each color, except for red, because I thought it needed to be a little bit taller, the middle row, column, whatever it is. And I'm just using mini finger daubers to apply. This is a twisted citron distress ink. Any color that you have, of course, will do. And then I'm masking off the other bit so I don't get any yellow or red on the previous color. So squeeze lemonade. And this card again, it's only to 10 minutes, 11 minutes, and then I sped it up a little bit for you because this is not the funnest thing to watch me ink blend, I think. And orange, I use carved pumpkin. And if you want to add some shimmer on your lights, because these are actually usually LED lights that light up in your stereo, you can of course spread it. As if it's for masculine birthday cards. And see here, I'm changing it up a little bit because I want it to be higher than it was. Now it's 4, so I'm making a mess. Yeah. And a post-it note lifted in the corner a little bit, so I got a smudge, and I didn't mean to add any enamel dots, but then I had to cover the smudge. And the Equalizer, I left it to go off the edge of the card on purpose because I think it looks more dynamic if there's a little bit on it than just the edge. If that makes sense. Now I'm cleaning up the stencil because I'm using my fine liners, and this is 0.01 centimeter, I don't know. It's 0.1. And I just edging the stencil. You don't have to do this, of course, but I thought that would make it more pop. And Unico actually has a stamp that has the Equalizer as well, stamp set, but it was sold out at the moment I was doing my order, so I got this one instead, and I think that's equally as good. And for the sentiment, I'm using the Your Next Stamps Silly Monster Rock Stars. And it says you rock. Because of course it's music theme, this card. Yeah. And because of it, it's a clean and simple challenge, I put it in the corner because that is the challenge, of course. But then if you wanted to, after you entered it, you can always add stuff that we don't know about. So one of those monsters in the other corner might be really cool. But for now, we like our empty space, and I think I've got plenty of it. Like 75% of my card is still empty. I think that's cool. I personally embrace the emptiness. I like it. I'm heat setting it to be sure, because I already got a smudge of candied apple. And there was a little bit, I think there was some glitter that stuck due to cleaning it with my chamois. And I couldn't erase it, of course, because dyeing it soaked into the paper. But then I disguised it with an enamel dot, which I didn't plan to add. But yeah, I couldn't leave it alone. And free is still minimal embellishment, in my opinion. This is one of our rules. And minimal layers, there's no layers. And maximum white space, and there's plenty. I would say this is really qualifying for the challenge. So if you would like to enter, the links are down below. And you could win a prize from Stemplorations if you join. So thank you for watching, and I will see you again soon. Bye!